You too. Good morning. What's happening? What's happening? Just finished eating some oatmeal. I was downstairs in the lobby, and down in the lobby they got some music on, and they got a real loud. Well, I'm trying to talk over that shit, and the video wasn't. Rec I mean, it wasn't. It didn't sound right. So I'm in this room drinking me a cup of coffee, and right now it's raining. It's raining down here. Look like the sun want to come out, but it's still raining, and it's kind of early anyway. It's 9 o'clock here, so I hope it clear up. If it clear up, man, I'm gonna just go downtown, view the city, kick it. Later on, I probably run about 2, maybe 3 miles, run 2 or 3 miles, just to keep my legs warm. I done did all the working out. I done touched every body part this week. If you've been watching my content. If you've been watching my content, you know this, but if you haven't, I do chest on Monday, back on Tuesday, legs on Wednesdays, shoulders on Thursdays, arms on Fridays. Being that I was going out of town and my partner I work out with, he wasn't coming. And he wanted to get everybody party in also. So what we did was we doubled up Monday. We did chest and back Monday. We did legs Tuesday, and we did shoulders and arms on Thursday. I mean Wednesday, my bad, Wednesday. And yesterday I came here and just did some ab work and ran on the treadmill. I did 3 miles on the treadmill and did a little ab work. I plan on doing that today. I would like to run outside, but if it's gonna continue to do this shit, I just go in the gym and do the same thing I did yesterday. And like I said, I want to view the city. I want to see what the city has to offer. But right now, I'm gonna just sit in this room, drink this coffee. I'm gonna read this book. I got a book that I want to read. I don't read too much, but I mean, my aunt bought me this book. Shout out to her. She bought me a book for Christmas, and I want to read. It's about running. I'm gonna read into it. Maybe you can always get knowledge on whatever you're trying to, you know. Do and I and so far as these it's about these older guys that started running when they turned in their late 50s. No, they've been running, but they really start getting serious about it when they turn in their late 50s. And that's how far I've gotten. And I just want to see, let's see their journey. That's what life is about, setting goals, journeys and shit like that. So let me see what they're talking about. Maybe they got some information that, I can get some knowledge on. But anyway, I hope y'all have a safe, productive day. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Y'all know how I roll. Hold on. Share with y'all my first bump. Gotta share with you my first bump. I did not drink. I only drunk maybe, I don't even think I drunk a half a gallon of water yesterday because when I'm traveling, first of all, when you're on a plane, they will not let you bring no gallon jug. And I keep getting up, have to use the bathroom. I'm landed, now I could go find a bathroom anytime. That's why I didn't drink no whole gallon. Like I said, I might have even drunk a half a gallon. But anyway, here you go. Here you go. Hey, y'all be safe, y'all be productive, and I'll get with y'all guys in a little while. All right, guys, as you can see, this weather done cleared up. Oh yeah, check me out now, check it out. Shit. Look like it's gonna wind up being a beautiful day. So I'm about to do 3 miles right now. It look like this heat course is gonna look like it's healing. Like it's gonna be a hilly course, and I love it. Shit, that's how I get my PR. Seem like flat courses, they are easier to run, but I got me a PR on a hilly course. So hey, man, might get me another PR. I just don't know. But right now I'm gonna do 3 miles, just a 3 light miles. Like I said, to keep the legs warm. So let's get it, baby.
hitchhiking, inviting niggas into the temple they called the body. Now everybody got it, had it, talked about it amongst their friends. Coming around my crew, looking jazzy, wanna pretend like you Miss Goody, faux shoes, even Bo knew that you got coached. Like acupuncture patients while our nation is a broke, scrape sinking. I hate thinking that these the future mamas of our chillin'. They fucking a different nigga every time they get the feeling too. I'm willing to go the extra kilo, need it just to see my senorita get her pillow. On the side of my bed where no good ever stayed. House and doctor was the games we used to play, but now it's real jazzy bear. What if you was a player, real player, not no flop, having the very best of.
Alright guys, 3 miles over with and I done did my ab work. Now it's time for me to get something to eat. So what I did yesterday when I went to the Japanese restaurant, they fixed enough for me to eat. I got leftovers. Sometimes leftovers is the best meal. But anyway, I'm going to go get me a pedicure. I done said this millions of times. If you're a runner, man, make sure you keep your toenails clipped. And I'm going to just go get me a pedicure. And after that, I'm going to go see what the city has to offer. It's a beautiful day. Everybody talk about that downtown shit here. So I'm going to go see what downtown got going on. That's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to take y'all with me. I'm going to show y'all what the city got going on. And shit, let me eat this food. And let me take me a shower and get myself together. And I'll get with y'all in a little while. Guys, I'm in front of this school called Little Rock Central High School. The lady who was gave me a pedicure, she was telling me about this school. She says a lot of history to this school, and I had no knowledge of it. She was briefly explaining some stuff to me about this school. And if you're interested in what this school is about, you can Google it. Little Rock Central High School. I don't even know about the school, but they were saying it's a lot of history to it. And I asked her, what do I need to check out? And she said, I need to check this school out. As of now, school is in session. They doing something in there, but I think you can tour it at some point. I don't know. I'm not finna go up there and bother them. Look like they having a class. Or if you can tour it, you have to schedule an appointment to tour it. And I wasn't prepared to do that. She was just telling me about this school. And I just figured I'd share it with you. Like I said, I'm in front of Little Rock High. Some of y'all probably already know if you're into history like that. Some of you probably already know. But if you know about the history of Little Rock Central High, I'm in front of the school, baby. Sure tell you again, and I'm going to keep it moving. There's somebody else taking pictures of the school. They must be know about it. All right, I'm finna keep it moving, baby. It's another spot I was told to check out. I need to see. Call it William Clinton Presidential Library. Let's go see what's going on here. It's a nice artwork right there to me. Guys, let me explain something to you about where I'm at. And I did not know this. Some of y'all motherfuckers ain't know it either. So don't judge me. Where I'm at is where Bill Clinton, our former president, from. He's from Little Rock, Arkansas. I did not know that. So hey, and where I'm at now is a museum. I guess they finna tell me about it. I just was talking to the lady at the front counter, and she was telling me that this is where he was from. He was actually a governor here also. He was the governor of the state. So a while back, I ain't know none of that. So, yeah. So let me. I'm gonna show you around this museum, and I'll get with y'all in a second. Let me. I'm gonna show y'all around the museum. Yeah, this is a, I guess a car, one of the limos that the presidents rides in. I was just informed that this is why this building has been built, right here. Now you can pause this video and read it if you would like.
China into the international economy, and hopefully one day more political. today we have the chance to do what our parents did before us. We have the opportunity to
this table here is a replica of how it's set up in the White House, where they make all their negotiations, they sit down and have their meetings. And according to what they said, it's set up just like this at the White House. And if you look on the wall, that's a copy of the picture of when they signed the Declaration of Independence, I believe. It's a lot of information about in this building. Pretty dope, man. I'm learning some stuff. I like I said, I didn't even know this man was even from here. And if you didn't know, if you've been under a rock or something, you a little younger. Bill Clinton was our president from 1993 to 2000. So if you didn't know that. And this is what his office looks like in the White House, what the office would look like in the White House. That's pretty dope. I remember like looking at the news, and they see, this is where, see that desk where the chair, that's where he signed the bills at. I remember used to going to see, looking at the news and seeing him signing bills and stuff like that. I seen different presidents signing bills, but this is what his desk looked, this is what his office looked like at the White House. It says the exact same way, it's set up the exact same way. I should go sit in that damn chair and write and sign some paper. They probably locked my ass up for this. Cause they got it roped off pretty, they got it roped off pretty good. You see the rope? They don't want you going in there, but you could look, so. That's kind of dope though. Pretty cool. Like I said, man, I'm learning a lot about, cause I'm not big on like politics and all that shit. I'm not, but it's really, really very informational. Like, if you ever come to Little Rock, Arkansas, you should check this out, man. It's very informative, man. All right, guys, I'm at the State Convention Center. This time, I'm gonna go pick up my bib and my package for my race. I'm over here on this side of town. I was gonna pick it up tomorrow, but I'm here now, so I might as well get it, being that this is where I pick it up at. So let me go ahead and get it. Let's go. Check me out now. All my number players, don't forget where you got this number from. Oh yeah. All right, YouTube, it's time for me to eat again. Let's go get me some beans and some mixed vegetables. Let's go get it. All right, guys, they really didn't have much of what I wanted. They didn't dance about it. They only serve tacos here. So I did get me some black beans. They pretty much just serve tacos, and they serve black beans, and they serve a lot of alcohol. So I didn't really want, I really just wanted some mixed vegetables and some black beans. That's what I come here for, but they didn't have what I wanted. So I'ma just eat these black beans, and I'm probably gonna wind up going somewhere else to get something to eat. Then again, I might just eat some of them. I got some bananas. I got a lot of snacks and stuff at the hotel. I might just go do that. So I'ma eat this, and I'll get back with y'all in a minute. All right, guys, that's it for me. If anybody ever come to the Little Rock, Arkansas, I highly recommend you to check out the William Clinton Presidential Library. I highly recommend you go check. That was pretty dope. I enjoyed myself. I learned a lot. I learned some things, and especially if you're into politics, I think you should try. You should check that out. Even if you're not, I'm not into politics at all. I wouldn't have never went to no shit like that. But shout out to Rosetta and Beyond Nails. That's what the name of the nail salon was. Beyond Nails. Yeah, I think it's called Beyond Nails. And we was talking. She did an excellent job with the pedicure. If you ever come to get a pedicure, you want to get a pedicure. I highly recommend that place too, man. She did her thing. She did a good job. We had a nice conversation, and she was telling me, you know, she told me about that spot. I'm glad she told me about it, cause I'm not even that type of person, to be honest with you. But I learned a lot. I learned a lot. I got some good history about Bill Clinton. I mean, whether you like him or you didn't like him, I mean, that was just some real good, great information. Yeah, it was just real dope, man. And the people was real nice. Anyway, man, I enjoyed my first day here. And tomorrow, I'm going to see what's going on tomorrow. I done been to the expo, so I don't have to go there tomorrow. I'll probably do a few stretches, just some stretching. Just a little bit of scratch. I'm not going to run tomorrow. I'm going to just do a little bit of stretching. Probably just stretch my body out and just visit the city a little more. Just find out what else going on out here and take y'all with me. But as of now, y'all, thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video. I'm AC, a.k.a. Scooby, and I'm out. Y'all be easy.